Madison. Yeah, that's Ed Ruth. I'm telling you, Macalunas with that step over leg whip, you cannot take him down when you get to one leg. This match, please don't blink, because it could have some serious filth in it. Ruth just been straight murking cats with cradles. Luna's been doing what Luna's does, scoring big chunks of points. Ruth dropping in low single. Ruth dropping in on single again. That's going to be two. First takedown scored on Macalunas in like 27 years.
Again, warming up a man number four.
I think they got a plaque for that here just in case somebody did. I'll make one.
Warming up man number five.
Kale Sanderson's mad about something. I'm getting whatever he wants. Immediately away after the restart. Ed Ruth heading the hole. I don't know why I just kept calling Ed Ruth. I'm just calling Ruth. No way! Ruth thinking whip back there. Fresh start. Luna's down 2-1, not anymore. Both shot at the same time. Ruth clearing legs, right back in on the attack. Thought we were gonna get a little reversal there. Ruth back in misdirection, single again. Another two for Ruth. Little guy realize what he's getting to witness right now, 5 feet from the mat. Two of the best 74 pounders in the country going at it in the semis. Nice redrop double there. Going Houdini here. Roots is powering through it. Stay in position. He's got to watch locked hands here, working up the body and stalling.
Roots
is great pressure on top. 5-3 lead, almost a minute of riding time. Just blocking pockets up to his feet. Luke tough, redropping here. 27 seconds. Lunas with that leg whip step over. Root just hangs tough there. Got to figure he's going to get hit for stalling here shortly. He's got to work up the body. Referee Dino White on top of it. My fantasy guy, but man, I like an underdog story. I'm torn right now. Rob Cole's gonna crush me. No stalling call there. That's kind of, I don't know about that. Ruth's already gotten away once. Let's see if he can do it again. 5-3 lead, minute 19 of riding time for Ruth. Starting second period. A little change over flick. Roots got that dialed. Ennis looking duck. Roots just kind of driving into him, collaring a hook. Ruth back misdirection, single again to the high crotch side. Unbelievable. Little rubber knee, Ruth changing off double. Max up in the head, Ruth getting ankles again. Is keeping that foot busy so Ruth can't get to it. Ruth needs to get up to his feet with it and get it back center. I don't think it's going to happen. Loomis rush and rolls him out of bounds. Dropping low single, Ruth takes it away, right back to the exact same position we've been a million times in this match, it seems. Really four. Whoa, scrambling! Ruth on top again! Unbelievable. Macklin has been taken down in forever, and Ruth took him down three times in this match so far, and we still got another whole period and 30 seconds to go. Luna's trying to hit his leg whip. Gotta think they gotta say something to Ruth eventually. He's just kind of hanging on, not even really attempting to ride, and he gets popped. 8-4 lead for Ruth. Minute 40 of riding time. I don't think anybody but Penn State and Ed Ruth saw this coming. Not that point spread anyways. Impressive so far. 2 minutes and 10 seconds of wrestling left to do though. Luna's up facing. Ruth's got to work up here. Ooh. That go a little early. Luna's going down. Virtually a 5-point lead for Ruth. 8-4 with 2 minutes of riding time. Luna's blocking pockets, changing over. Ruth is right there to greet him with a wrist and a tight waist. Go. Luna's sitting out, stuffing the head. Ruth redrops. Working back up the body. Luna's with his leg whip again. Stepping over. Ruth's just got to answer for everything Luna's is throwing at him. Tough ride for Ruth. Minute 30 of riding time. Unbelievable. A little snap back there for Ruth. Luna's to his feet. Nothing. Red said still down. Red still down. Green in control. Luna's got to start thinking kitchen sink. He's got a minute 22 to get a chunk of points against a guy who's taking him down three times in this match. Kicking, pushing. Ruth got to work up. Ruth pushed the pace, almost got that stalling call, and then let go. Luna's back in on kind of a half-hearted shot from real far out. Ruth really has to do nothing but pay taxes and die at this point. He's got a comfortable lead. All right, Max. Get out there. Get out there. old scary spot right here. Hanging out under hooks. 39 seconds left. With the leg whip, Ruth hanging tough. 20 seconds on the clock. The unbeatable seems to have gotten beaten here in the semis of the Southern Scuffle. Or the untakedownable, anyways. That's what happens when the one and two teams in the country collide. Some metal gets tested. Chan Ruth up in here.